of us don't have. And that's part of the reason why I come. Actually, there's a lot of history here at this theater. They show really good movies, but they have documentaries as well. So you can get the kind of things here that you can't get at the other cinemas.
Gonna make a sentimental journey.
Did you have to know any of the history to get hired here?
I didn't know. I'm originally from Texas. I mean, you just kind of have to, like, actually have a feel for the place. Because, I mean, most of the people that we actually do hire are, like, people who have come here for at least a couple years or so. That's about it.
I could afford, like a child in wild anticipation, long to hear that all aboard. 7, that's the time we leave at 7. I'll be waiting up for heaven.
Definitely Sunday mornings, or at least like Sunday afternoons, because that's when the older people tend to come out, and so those are the ones who like have been here, been coming here for like forever. And so they're just, oh god, they come in like walkers, they come in like wheelchairs, they're just so adorable. And they're really sweet guys, so like, just those customers are my favorite.